$1 in cash. And if he hits a half-court shot like this, I'll give you...